So this is going to be short. The reason why God heals Muslims, the reason why God heals gangbangers, witches, warlocks, atheists, why God heals anyone is because he's God. God chooses to do what God chooses to do when God chooses to do it, right? And when I say choose, y'all know what I mean, okay? Don't come for me with me using the choosing word. But anyway.